Mr. No Hungry, Taco Bell comes up.
Whoa. Why wouldn't you want Taco Bell?
Well, you're right, man. It's always good for Taco Bell, I'll tell you what.
It's like maximum fat.
Are you gonna get the chicken wrap taco?
I don't know what that is.
It's the shells of chicken, a piece of chicken.
No, that sounds good.
Well, keep your eyes open for the Taco Bell. I don't know where it's at. Guys, look.
It's on Subway.
It's that way. I've been here before. I've stopped here at the gas on the way home from sitting in Taco Chamber. I only just came to the gas station, girl. I never went to the Taco Bell. I just came in here and got a coffee and gas and got right back on 390 North.
Subway's the odd one, it comes over here.
But it's not really fast.
What?
Very slow.
Oh, this garbage song. I like how it...
Thinking about giving that mattress back to my mom. She's crying about it. She bought a new mattress and she wouldn't spend money on getting a new one. And she didn't spend enough money in her mattress.
I like that. I want to go there. Ling Ling Szechuan. Yeah, it's pretty deep down. Probably the real deal.
What do you want?
Louis Gun Shop.
We're gonna go inside right quick, Steve.
Yeah, I'm going in. Look at that green Taurus. Red Sox?
I don't think I care enough to wear a hoodie for the baseball team.
Come on in, Anna.
Okay.
With this corn nut when we get out.